United States of America, and to the Republic